Hey everyone, this is Josh with HostGator. Today I'm going to show you how to log into your customer portal and to your cPanel. So let's dive in. We'll start here at HostGator.com. We can say hi to Snappy. He's usually hanging out on our front page. We'll go up here to the top right where it says Customer Login and we'll click there. Now today we're going to be logging into our customer portal, so we'll choose the one on the left-hand side. Click that option there. We'll be taken to a new page where we can input the email address that we use during signup. We can see here at the top that the URL changed to portal.hostgator.com. So if you ever want to skip the front page, you can go directly to this link. We'll click the next option, and that will be prompted for our password that was sent to us in an email. We'll input that password, click login. Now that you have my email, feel free to send me any animal photos that you got. If you ever forget your password, you can click this forgot your password button down there at the bottom, and we'll send you a new one to that email right away. So now we're logged into the customer portal, and this is where we can manage all of our account here at HostGator. If we scroll down, we can see the hosting packages that I already have purchased on this account, and I've got two of them. One's a shared business plan, and the other's a cloud hatchling. Now, both the shared and cloud, we have the ability to launch directly into cPanel through our customer portal. Now, cPanel has its own username and password, and its own URL to log into, but customer portal makes it really easy to launch into it with a simple click right here. So I'll choose the plan that I want to log into, and I'll click that button. And this will take me directly to my cPanel. So from here, I can install WordPress, start out with Website Builder, or create a new email account, and really manage all the files and folders inside of my hosting. Now, you can log into cPanel directly, and we'll send you the username and password for cPanel in the secondary email. We'll also send you the URL that you can log into directly. It's usually going to be Gator or Cloud and a series of numbers .hostgator.com, and the username on shared is one that you'll be able to generate on your own, and for Cloud it'll be one that's randomly generated. So we'll input our username and password there and click the login. And we're back into cPanel. We'll have a bunch of different videos where we show you how to install WordPress and manage different aspects of your hosting through cPanel. But today I wanted to show you how to get logged into the customer portal and to the cPanel in the easiest ways possible. So thanks so much for watching. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to leave them below and feel free to subscribe if you want to see more helpful video content. Thanks, y'all.